Really good day I'm having here. I got my entourage up in here in the studio. I just got finished cracking my own joke in my head, friend. I said, who would entrust me to actually allow their kid to shadow me for the day? You know, it's shadow day.
That's why the entourage is here.
They
want to make sure
my entourage. Curtis is literally here to make sure I do the right thing by Exaria. Exaria is shadowing me today. We're going to be chatting with Exaria. I'm saying your name right, baby?
Yeah.
Exaria. Like, never heard that before.
We're going to be chatting with her in just a second, but I thought it was hilarious. Curtis Wilson stopped by.
That's right. I had to stop by. I heard you had kids in here. So, oh, I got to come and watch them. Make sure she's good.
Do you have handcuffs on you?
I do.
Is it DSS? Is that what you got them outside too?
You're scaring Exaria. Stop that.
Am I she's scaring like, you, baby girl?
No.
What?
My daughter would never let me watch any of her friends that had kids. No. Mom, no, you can't babysit. Get out of here. You were horrible. Friend, listen, it's Shamara. Welcome to the weekend.
Hold up. Say that again. Friday.
It's Shamara.
And Curtis. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, my God. Boyfriend, I miss you.
Of course.
I miss begging you for... Curtis, can you cash at me? I need my nails done.
Do what now?
Cash at me. You got cash at?
Hold up. What's wrong with this? I can't hear these headphones. What?
Curtis Wilson.
What do we got for Friday? This is Friday. What you got on the show?
It's Friday. Oh, my gosh. So today we're going to be doing just like some amazing things. I got some tickets. The Southern Soul Fest, Mother's Day weekend in Florence.
Cool.
Love all those artists. Let's see, we're also going to chat about how you can get tickets to Martin Lawrence, because that's a hot ticket item, especially out in the street. You know, I still go to my spot, Curtis.
Right.
To get my happy hour on.
Do you really?
It was closed yesterday because of the storm.
I thought you were doing a sobriety. I mean, that's a, yeah, like you, you know? What?
You a whole lie. I went back to having adult responsibilities.
These are big beat headphones. Who had these things on?
Curtis, you look very nice today.
Well, thank you.
What did you guys talk about on the news?
What about other days?
Let's get to the show, friend. You know, it's still Black History Month, right? Oh, my God. So exciting. And
did y'all honor me yet?
You know what's so funny? Friend, in case you're up under a wall or something, I don't know, the Big DM and Healthy Blue, Blue Choice Health Plan of South Carolina, present to you every year the Black History Makers of South Carolina. Today, we're kicking off our Black History Makers of South Carolina.
Thank you.
Honoring one of our very own.
Thank you.
Curtis Wilson.
Hold on, let me see that.
Hey, listen. Listen to me. I'm trying to be professional.
Okay.
It's professional for short. I'm just saying. We all know that Curtis is extremely deserving of this award. He has achieved prominence in the media field by holding numerous positions from radio,
are
television.
Are you serious? I was just joking.
And sports, as
get
well as lasting contributions in our community. Congratulations to who I call Pops, who I call my dad in my head. Curtis, how you feeling? What do you have to say? This is a great accomplishment here.
That is pretty awesome.
And oh, we man, are presenting I got a little... you what? With a plaque.
This is awesome. I had no idea. You know what? Y'all got me here thinking about something.
So here's the thing, friend. We called Curtis in and told him we were doing a photo shoot. We all know that Curtis loves taking pictures, especially selfies. So what would get him in here? Not an interview, not anything, not help Shamara. Curtis, we got a photo shoot today.
This is really awesome. I'm like really, truly.
The plaque reads.
Yes, go ahead.
Just a second. Black History Makers of South Carolina 2020, Curtis Wilson. We recognize and acknowledge you for your outstanding work, success, and continuous ambition. And thank you again to the Honda dealers of the Carolinas and Healthy Blue Choice Health Plan of South Carolina. I'm about to cry.
Aww. That is so, thank you so much. I got to come get a hug too from you. Thank you. I want to say on behalf of the Academy.
Oh, Jesus. You can't say that. They don't really recognize Black folks. You might say the NAACP DM Awards.
There you go. This is truly an honor. This is one that's really special to me because of all the years that I've been here at the Big DM and all the years I've been here in the community trying to do things to make a difference. And of course, got to turn it up even more now because as you can see what's happening today, it's not getting better. So we all got to stick together and make things happen on the right path. And I'm just really honored.
I feel like you really are honored.
Yeah, I am.
We're really honored to have you here with us.
Special. Very. You know what? Yeah. I'm going to cherish this.
Thank you, Dad.
No, thank y'all. Thank you. Thank the Big DM. Thank the listeners. Thank the community.
Well,
I got a list here.
Okay. I'm going to get emotional, so you go do whatever it is that you do. Which job are you off to now?
I don't know. I got to make some money to get your nails done. Them things look horrible.
I am dead. National food shopping for me. I mean, that should be a plus.
There you go. That's right.
Curtis, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. And I know oftentimes you feel unappreciated, but we all definitely want you to know that you definitely are appreciated, even, you know, paving the way for those that have looked up to you for years and admire you out in the community, you know?
Thank you, Sugar.
And, you know, I mean that from the bottom of my heart.
I know you do.
I wanted to play some Public Enemy, but they told me I couldn't, so I got to be profesh.
You're going to play.
It's Black History Month, people, and our first honoree is Curtis Wilson. When you see him out in the street, congratulate him.
Thank you.
In the meantime, we still in this fight together. It's the Big DM.